decisions I should have told the doctor. Really? I got to take a week off? I should have came with the stitches busted out.
Yes. Stitches busted out.
Say hello.
What's up? How you doing? Come on, stop.
You gonna eat? You gonna eat a fish? Yeah, Nico.
Hi.
Nico.
Oh, hi. Hey, look. See that?
Hi.
Did you set up everything?
Yeah.
You're allowed to smoke in the parks. You're allowed to smoke.
Oh, you are?
Yes. That's something that Mayor Nanny tried to put through. But the law has not been passed.
Oh.
I said, I know the answer, but I'm a little bit confused, and you got to cover your face, right? I said, this kid was going to an after school. He doesn't go anymore now.
So the why did he drop
off? It's in his address. The PM drop-off is, look, he's filming this, and he's showing Joe. Listen, keep your mouth shut.
Make sure you have the voice on.
Nico, keep your mouth shut. Turn it off. Turn it off.
Give him the money.
Is there anything he has for me? Is there? Listen.
He's
Is there anything?
Give him the money. Is there anything?
Notice my hand is still empty. It's still empty.
This is where I said. I know my job.
I'm gonna put this on YouTube so you can upload it and watch it.
Smiles.
Yes. I'm getting some of the action shots. Nice. Hey, where's Gene? Hey, Gene, where's Gene Jacoy?
Teresa doesn't cause me any problems. She don't call me up with stupid questions. What do I do when the kids after school closes?
Dawn, did you really do that? Did you really do that?
Because his address was different. You got to cover yourself. I don't care. You go get it off the
fucking
safe.
Listen.
Because his address didn't match the PM drop-off, and I know here you got to cover yourself. So I called up. I said, I know it's a stupid question.
But I'll ask it anyway.
But I'll ask it anyway.
Right.
This will be on YouTube.
Hey!
Hey!
Play in the park. Hang in the food, Michael.
Don't say anything today that you'll regret on Monday.
Let's get back to Dawn. Let's talk about tenure checks.
I work hard for that money.
Are you listening?